In the summer of 2017, I had the pleasure of interviewing Betty Dermer Norris. She's one of the top Canadian Olympic officials. Right now, the PyeongChang Olympics are going on, and we thought it would be interesting to revisit the conversation we had with Betty. Her responsibilities include the logistics of the Canadian team when they arrive at the Olympic Village. It's complex and it's large scale. Hope you enjoy the conversation.